been going out with a girl. Her name is Julie. But last night she said to me, when we were watching telly, this is what she said. She said, listen, John, I love you, but there's this bloke I fancy. I don't want to two-time you, so it's the end for you and me. Who's this bloke? I asked her. Gordon, she replied. Not that puff, I said, dismayed. Yes, but he's no puff, she cried. He's more of a man than you'll ever be. Here we go. 2, 3, 4. I was so upset that I cried all the way to the chip shop. When I came out, there was Gordon standing at the bus stop. And guess who was with him? Yeah, Julie. And they were both laughing at me. Oh, she is cruel and heartless to pack me for Gordon, just cause he's better looking than me, just cause he's cool and trendy. But I know he's a moron. Gordon is a moron. Gordon is a moron. Gordon is a moron. Here we go, 2, 3, 4. Oh, she's a slag and he's a creep. She's a tart, he's very cheap. She is a slut, he thinks he's tough. She is a bitch, he is a puff. Yeah, yeah, it's not fair. Yeah, yeah, it's not fair. I'm so upset. I'm so upset. I'm so upset. Yeah, yeah. I ought to smash his face in. Yeah, but he's bigger than me, isn't he? I know.